The approach of investment in precious metals, gold and silver, are progressively becoming the typical investment options today. This inflation has been consistent over the years and financial crisis is still on the rise. This had made investors search for the safest option to invest their assets to park their money. This makes gold and silver became an essential part of every investment. There are two different approach of investment in precious metals. These are the physical form and the paper form. Physical forms involves buying and selling of physical gold and silver. The most preferable approach is by coins and bars. Both gold and silver coins can be bought in the market from any reputed dealer. The main disadvantages of physical gold and silver revolve around purity and storage. One needs to be sure of the purity, and many ordinary investors are not able to distinguish between pure and adulterated coins and bars. It is thus important to buy them from the reputed seller or jeweler. Also, one needs to make sure that the gold and silver is stored carefully. The paper approach involves the future contract that can be purchased or sold on the market. An investor may invest in a given weight of gold or silver for a fixed period of time. Then the contract can be sold again on the market. Gold and silver ETFs are also becoming popular these days. Contracts of gold and silver are gives a convenience in buying and selling on the market. Therefore, for people who are looking for day trading in metals, this is almost the only option. There's no need to take any physical delivery. ETFs are also convenient as they can be bought and sold just like any stock on the market. Investors are usually familiar with the stock market. However, one needs to understand that storage fees and market expectations can eat away at the profits in the long run, and therefore these are not very well suited for long-term investments. These approaches in investment are good and investors can choose depending on their own preferences.